catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Good morning. I'm catching up on vlogs and stuff. Happy Saturday. I'm about to make me some. Gotta put away those dry dishes.
We used to face all you.
Happy Monday. It's October the 17th. It is a wet one. Let's head to the plantation.
It's crack-a-lackin' party, people. I'm off work. I got these people taking too long to cross. Y'all go ahead with that shit. Y'all go ahead. Fuck. It cracks me up too when people be crossing the road on their phone, okay? I granted, you have the right of way, but bitch, can you take your face out the phone and cross the damn street? Like, what can't wait till you get on the sidewalk?
So I'm cooking chicken breast and cutting it up, putting it there for a salad for the week. Yeah.
Just tell me your life, you have to. I just wanna pretend that you're mine for the last time. Is that alright? Just tell me your life, you have to. I just wanna pretend.
What up, yo? Happy Tuesday. 50 degrees. I got this sweat on, but I still love the weather. The windows crack just a little. Just a little. Love this weather, but shit, it's a little brisk today. Like 65. Between 65 and 70, that's like the sweet spot. But I mean, this is cool. This is all right. Have an amazing day. I hope you have one whenever you see this. It is October the 19th, 7:50 in the morning. Let's go. I'm just headed to Wegmans. 55 degrees. Hoodie season. Shout out to those who check out the community tab. I put on there that I wanted to do a would you rather. Shout out to Linda for your questions. I was like, hey, let me hop in here. Let me just put it in a vlog. This is only 5 questions. Let's see how this goes. Would you rather sneeze for a day or hiccup for a day? Hiccup, or either, oh God, both of them are annoying as fuck. But as opposed to, I'll take the hiccup, yeah. One is less, I think the hiccup is less annoying. Not even, but out of the two, I'll take the hiccup. Would I rather wear sandals all winter long or wear a turtleneck all summer long? I'm gonna do the turtleneck. Because with the turtleneck, you know, even though it's up and I'm at high, I can cut off the sleeves. And you didn't say for shorts. There you go, so I'll be cool. The breeze. Will... Number three, go deep sea diving or bungee jumping. I'll do the deep sea diving because I'm already down. Yes, the bungee jumping, no. Bunga bunga, no, I'm already down. So I'll do the deep sea diving. Would you rather be fluent in all languages or be a master of every musical instrument? I think languages is sort of musical. I'm gonna say fluent in all languages. And last, would you rather be a character in an action-packed thriller or a romantic comedy? Action-packed thriller. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for those questions. Yo, check out the community tab. I'll be in the community tab. Check it out. Anyway, yo.
What's crackalackin', yo? Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:10 a.m. Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Will do. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 46 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 61 degrees.
Hey, not bad. I'm at work. I've been working from the bed, you know, 9 o'clock. So I'm here to... shit to print. I'm not caught up. My shit is cleared for the morning. Had mad bills to pay. Paid that shit. Emails to answer. Okay, no email. I just heard it. Oh, email. I talked too soon. An email just came in. What's this? Is this something for me? Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. I'm in the chain. I don't need to respond to it. I'm a little hoo-hoo. 9:57. Let's make some breakfast.
Cherish this, I'm not my character. I'm a problem with the predicate. See, back then I was trapped in with
Arrowhead Mills, organic flax seeds, gluten free. Not bad. I like this better than the one I got from Amazon. I threw that whole shit in the garbage. I threw out my garbage. I would have showed it to y'all, girl. I like the texture of these. Even that is hard. It was hard. I was like, But I do miss that the roasted, toasted of the ones from Trader Joe's. But these are coming in. Yo, flax seeds are good. Get on it. Could add it to your smoothies. People put it in salad, but no thank you. I think it just goes better in like milky or liquid stuff. No, milky stuff. Fucking flax seeds on my salad. No. It's good, ladies. It's good. Thank me later. Men too, but I'm sorry, I'm talking to women. Get some flax seeds in your life. Does the body good? Can't you tell? Ow!
Just the other day, saw you looking my way. Start to contemplate moments that went to waste. Why you do that? You drop me like who that?
What's up,
and put me through that.
Friday, we made it. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:56 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, girl, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 64 degrees.
Not bad.
Would you also like the current humidity?
Yes.
Right now, the humidity is 77%.
Word? Okay. Yeah, it's what? So, I've been working from the bed. I mean, not to print out, but it's not time to work, so I get up going to the office. Sorry, the darkness. It's going to the office.